Alright, good, we made it.
Let's face Wallace. Allow me to formally introduce myself. I'm Wallace, the gym leader of Sutopolis. There's something about you, a difference in your demeanor. I think I sense that in you. What happened inside the Cave of Origin, and what you did, I will likely learn through our upcoming battle. Now show me. Show me the power you wield with your Pokémon. And I, in turn, shall present to you the performance of illusions in water by me and my Pokémon. Look at this guy, he's so fancy! Leader Wallace, here we go. 5 Pokémon, just like the Elite Four members. I also said members really weird. Lovedisk, who uses a Lovedisk? Gym leader, get that crap out of here. See you later, Lovedisk. Finally, hit level 40. Whiskash. Or ground, right? Let's switch to Sceptile really fast and get rid of this guy, because I'm pretty sure he knows Earthquake, or at least Magnitude, probably. Maybe even Rollout as well, I don't know. Let's just get rid of you. God, he's tanking. Look how, like, the health bar, it kind of, like, ticks really weird. It doesn't go down that smoothly. Like, that health that he has. Acelio. I think Arcelio's weak to get against fighting? I hope so. Let's use Makip. Let's see. Fake out first, because why not? Might as well get off that extra bit of damage. I think this thing's slow as hell too. Oh, but he's- oh no! I have to keep using fake out! Oh my god, that was- aww. Wow. I cannot believe what he just pulled on me. Well, I'm gonna switch back to Sceptile. And fantastic, he knows Aurora Beam. Let's use Absorb. Yeah, I think the Celio family is like part ice, water ice, so I think they're weak to fighting. I'm not completely sure though. Please don't kill me. Oh good, I got a crit. Fantastic. I'll take that. That was a really good encore on his part though. That was dumb. And he has a Milotic. I'll stay in. But I hate Milotics. They sound creepy too. Like it sounds like that terrifying wind. And wow, that did nothing. And it knows Ice Beam. Why wouldn't it know Ice Beam, you know? This is gonna kill me. Oh wow, 10 HP. Let's just use a Leaf Blade. There's nothing I can really do. Oh, if I would have used Leaf Blade first instead of Absorb, I think I would have defeated it. Now he's probably gonna use like a Full Restore or a Hyper Potion. I'm sorry, Tails, but you're gonna be like the little dummy right here. While I revive Sceptile. Yep, Hyper Potion, I figured. Very predictable. Cool, then I can just fully heal up Sceptile, maybe. Close enough. It should be okay. Alright. So long as the Milotic does not freeze me, I should be able to take it down. I'm just really worried about the freezing issue. Please don't freeze me. Thank goodness. Okay. Hopefully this will take it down. If not, it might... Oh no. Why? I cannot believe this. Alright. Just send out Swellow then. Quick attack. Oh! But guess what? Hyper Potion. Because why the hell not? It's just preparing you for the Elite Four. Fantastic. I'm so glad. Use another stupid revive on Sceptile. Ice Beam, yes, just kill me. One shot. I'm gonna send Omanectric. And see how this goes. Faster than it, which is good. See how Thunderbolt fares. Pretty decent. I'm just gonna keep using Ice Beam. Watch, it's gonna freeze me. Nope, alright. Hopefully the Thunderbolt will be enough to take it down, please. Oh, thank goodness, critical hit. Get out of here, creepy wind Pokemon. And he has a Sea King. I'll switch back to Sceptile. I mean, why not? Hopefully he doesn't die again. It'd be nice to get him close to level 44. Just use Leaf Blade. Hopefully this at least takes over half. Yeah, it did. Hopefully he doesn't use a Hyper Potion, but a part of me feels like he's going to, because why wouldn't he? You know? Oh, no, he didn't. He's Water Pulse. It's gonna confuse me. Nope, good. Good, good, good. And there we go, that's Wallace. His Milotic is stupid. Bravo. I realize now your authenticity and magnificence as a Pokemon trainer. I find much joy in having met you and your Pokemon. You have proven yourself worthy of the Rain Badge. Accept it. Accept it, damn you. Alright, got the Rain Badge from Wallace, and we got the final badge. All 8 badges, we got them. Having that badge assures you the full obedience of all your Pokemon to every command you make. The badge also allows the use of the HM Move Waterfall to scale walls of cascading water. And, so that you never forget the battle we shared, take this. We got TM3, which I think is Water Pulse. The team I handed you contains Water Pulse in use, it will occasionally confuse the target with ultrasonic waves. Crazy. Let's get the hell out of here. Good battle, good battle. Yow, you've beaten even Wallace, who is supposedly the best in all Hoenn. Okay, check out your trainer's card. You've gotten all the badges, you're set for the Pokemon League Challenge. Alright, fantastic. Let's heal up our Pokemon and end things off. My voice is kind of not doing too well, or my throat rather. So I'm probably going to end it here. Plus, it feels like a good spot to end it. I mean, we got 2 badges in this recording session, which is great. And then we'll be heading off to the Pokemon League. Victory Road first, actually, I believe. And it's going to be good times. Alright, so Garly badges. Next stop is Victory Road over in... what's it called? I can't remember the city. I'm bad. It is called Evergrande City. So that's where we'll be heading next. I will probably, more than likely, train up my Pokemon a little bit before heading over there, because I want them all to at least be level 40 before I hit Victory Road and... in the end, the Pokemon League. So I'll probably do some off-screen training for that. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. We're getting really close to the end of our journey, and I hope you enjoyed. See you guys in the next recording session. Bye!